Hey Bernadine, thanks for coming. I was so freaked out. I didn't know if I should call you or call the police. But then I thought about it, and I said, I better call you because you're crazy.
Okay, call the police for what? What you got going on, girl? And what's wrong with your voice? I'm sick. What's your juice?
What's wrong with my voice? Well, there's really nothing wrong with my voice. I'm not sick or anything. I've just been screaming all night.
You been screaming all night. But baby, ain't nothing wrong with screaming on Valentine's Day. Ow! Got your money when these thieves fall like him. But anyway, yeah. Damn about it, girl.
Ew. Not that kind of scream, Bernadine. Why are you so nasty? Anyways, you remember that guy, Aaron, that I told you I've been dating for the last few months? Well, he invited me to his house early this morning. And he said for me to just get the key and come on in. So I did. And that's when I saw a note on the table. And it said, "Put on the blindfold."
Put on the blindfold. I see old Aaron look a bit of a freakily. Did you do it, girl? Did you put the blindfold on? Baby.
No, Bernadine. Ew! I didn't put the blindfold on. Because if I put the blindfold on, I can't take it back off. Because if I take it back off, that's when the birds will get me.
The bear's gonna get you. Wait a minute. What in the Sandra Bullock bird box are you talking about, girl? That ain't real. That's just a movie. It ain't no based on no true story. It's fiction. Oh my God.
What? Well, I'll be a pissant. Well, anyways, there was more. Also, on the note, he said for me to go to the bathroom. And I didn't have to do a number one or a number two, but I went anyway. And I'm glad I did.
So that's when you seen something that made you want to call the police in the bathrooms. Oh Lord, please tell me you didn't see a body in there. Hid a body in the bathroom, girl.
No, there was nobody. But the lights were dim. And he had candles all around the tub. And they were lit. and it was full of water and rose petals.
Ooh. Okay, thank you for telling me all about your little romanticisms. Girl, you're making me miss the real. Now tell me what you was gonna call the police as fuck, cause you ain't told me nothing yet.
What? Bernadine, I just told you. He had the lights dim, candles all around the tub in a circle, and they were lit. There was water and rose petals, flowers. Bernadine, he was gonna sacrifice me!
Sacrifice? You know what? I'm sick.